When I read, I know.
You need to spell denigratory.
When I read, I
abomination.
When I
philosophy,
read, I soul.
Sarni,
into
Maricolture, Z fires.
When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When
and these are the words of 2008 into 2016
spelling bee. I'm indomitable, cuss a read. I'm indomitable, I'm a spelling bee. I'm indomitable, I know not defeat. When I fail, I will try till I win. Be young, be smart, be an architect of words. Build them all together, right? Read, write, read, often read anytime you can. Be a word, Mayweather, job. You need to learn, burn the midnight candle. So when it hits you with words, you don't fumble. You wanna be a spelling bee, then commit to memory. More vocabulary, be a walking dictionary. Let's try one word, Hickama. I'm sure you might think it starts with H, but it starts with J. So J-I-C-A-M-A. So you see, book is bait. I'm indomitable, cuss a read. I'm indomitable, I'm a spelling bee. I'm indomitable, I know not defeat. When I fail, I will try till I win. To be a wordsmith, have them on your fingertips, and you got to think on your feet. Is the gathering of champions, the ambience has come, the whole place is seated, you're called to the stand. I'm so heavy, your mind patient, heart racing, and the room is gazing. Please spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Oh man, did you get it right? When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When I read, I soul. Ain't tomorrow tomorrow. When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When I read, I soul. Ain't tomorrow.
Whenever Princess starts, the neighbors do complain that her voice and the beat are too loud. Who is scared of the voices of tomorrow's superstars?
You special in your way.
It's me.
Be a neighbor.
Here's to all amazing moms who identify and nurture the uniqueness in our kids.
Indomie instant noodles tastes great.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
When I read, I know.
You need to spell denigratory.
When I read, I know.
Abomination.
When I
philosophy.
Sarni.
Into Mariculture. Z fires.
When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When I
and these are the words of 2008 2016 spelling bee.
I'm indomitable. Cuss a read. I'm indomitable. I'm a spelling bee. I'm indomitable, I know not defeat. When I fail, I will try.
No one saw it coming. At least, not this heavy and sudden.
All universities, senior high schools, and basic schools, i.e. public and private schools, will be closed Monday, 16th of March, 2020, till further notice. The Minister of Education, in collaboration with the Ministry of Communication, has been tasked to roll out distance learning programs. However, BECE and WASI candidates will be allowed to attend school to prepare for their examinations, but with the prescribed social distancing protocol.
Life had come to a standstill. No one was sure what the new life was going to be. No school, no work, no movement. For how long?
When the president ordered that all schools go into lockdown, as it were, we all panicked at the spelling bee. We panicked because we work with schools and students. And so the lockdown meant that we technically didn't have anybody or anything to work with. The other sad bit of COVID and its attendant lockdown in Ghana was the fact that our children from our marginalized communities also could not have access to the program. At the Spelling Bee, we have an inclusion policy, which for the last 6 years has seen children from School for the Blind and School for the Deaf participate in the program.
I'm Abiba Al-Hassan, and I'm 16 years old. I love watching TV, DSTV.
I am Gosue Nawaf, and 16 years too. My favorite thing to do is to watch e-learning on TV. Math, English, and all the other subjects. How did you learn about the Bee? The Spelling Bee team came to our school in 2018, and that was when I heard about the program.
I was watching TV some time back and chanced upon it.
You both have participated in the Spelling Bee for 2 years now. How would you compare your experiences?
The first year was better than the second time. I cried a lot the first time because I was so emotional.
The first time, I wanted to win badly, so coming in the top 5 didn't make me happy. Last year's national finals took us to Kumasi, the capital city of the Ashanti region and the home of the Asante Hene, the king of the Asante kingdom. He invited the Spelling Bee to hold our national finals under his auspices, an invitation considered rare and an honor. There were spellers from all over Ghana. They all were welcomed by the Asante Hene one after the other. Abiba and Gosue were there and they shared their experiences with us.
It was my first time in Kumasi, and the highlight for me was visiting Asante Hene's palace and meeting him. I was pleasantly surprised to have met him. He urged me to focus on my studies so I can reach the heights I aspire to.
It was also my first time in Kumasi, and I loved the tour of the Menshia Palace. I learned a lot of the Asante history.
The Spelling Bee, as you know, is a literacy program, and the strength of our program is the fact that it trains our children. So we build the capacity of our students. So we take them through face-to-face, in-person class sessions, if I may call them so, throughout the year, 9 months of the 12. And so by the time you see them on stage looking and sounding so smart, it's because we've done all the hard work. And so the lockdown really just meant we were not going to do that. And that, as I said before, had us panicking.
I adhered to all the lockdown regulations and was studying via e-learning on TV. I was still able to be with a few of my friends, and we all adhered to the COVID-19 safety protocols.
I coped very well, as I was still able to learn via e-learning on TV and still saw my close friends and family.
Why do we have this policy? Because we believe that what we label as a disability is really not one. For the child who cannot see, they can read Braille. For the child or the person who cannot hear, they can sign. So if they are able to overcome what we see as challenges, then there's no need to label them. And so our inclusion policy is really to make sure that all children who are capable have access to the program. And because of the lockdown this year, together with the government and public schools, our marginalized community schools also could not participate in the program. And that was a big blow for us.
How did they feel about not being able to participate in the Bee this year?
I needed the spelling bee to help broaden my knowledge scope. It has helped me with my vocabulary and learning. When I'm out and about and I see words on billboards, I can easily understand them.
I thought we could have been a part of this year's program. I needed a spelling bee to come my way, but I also understand why it didn't come off. The spelling bee teaches me so many new words, which I look up in the dictionary when I need to. The spelling bee has made me yearn to be the best in all I do. What one thing have they experienced in the spelling bee that will stay with them all their lives?
I am now bold and confident when communicating in public.
The first time I stood on stage, I was nervous as people were looking at me, but now I have overcome the fear of communicating in public. I will want to coach other students from my school to participate in the next edition of the Spelling Bee.
I am encouraging all the finalists to give of their best during the national finals. They must read widely, as this will expose them to more words.
What does the spelling bee mean to you?
The spelling bee, it's more than just spelling.
Growing up big and healthy all starts with good hygiene. Brush your teeth every morning and evening. Always wash your hands before and after eating. Never play with anything that looks and smells dirty. When you sneeze or cough, use the inside of your elbow. And don't forget to eat your fruits and veggies to make your body strong. DSTV, helping you to be aware and care.
Another school we work closely with as part of our inclusion policy is Adedingbo Primary School, Accra. For the past 2 years, they have been participating in the Spelling Bee. We invited Josephine, Christiana, and Cordelia, former spellers who also couldn't participate in this year's edition, owing to the lockdown on schools. We chatted in Ghana, their mother tongue.
John Cordelia, my male butcher, he is 13 years. I told me Christiana, I'm a mensa, he is 10 years. Oh, fine, I told me Josephine, now I could share 30. He is 11 years old.
What has the spelling bee done for you?
Spelling bee, I want to learn in a jum. I want to cast on if you be any, cast on if you face a crowd. I want to learn to cast words a guag with spelling. The words need to go down. I want to can words.
How has the lockdown affected you?
I want to be a yellow tuba. I want to cast mo. I am a school.
How has your participation in the Bee impacted your life?
Ni participate ya ni kaseni wa ni kaseni wa o do ya ni itehage mo kumeni ya kuja mpoda kumase na kini ya kuja enda mesha palace.
Spelling bee
ewa mi ani nkase ni wa ani inyana asanti hini ewa ani enjoy ni bi enjoy ni spelling bee 2018 inu ya school ni ke ame fe ni kwame na gbena ya fata be bena me fiole nwona
Benny enjoy ni spelling bee last 2 years
Benny ame spell yole ken kwame umanya ma fita ewa mi ya fita
The lockdown meant you couldn't participate in the spelling bee. How did that make you feel?
This year, when you were fit away, this year, when you were fit away, when you were west, to make me feel comfortable to me.
What will you take away from the bee?
Well, in beer, what thing I'm eating? Me and you wanna, hey, come and you wanna put them at that.
Spend beer and you wanna, and you may hey, and in me, in a confidence. Any meaner, a sense me.
Spelling beer, air, and in blood, fire, feel.
What are your hobbies?
Learning fair, catching, cassing, enjoy, dance.
Learning in fear, catching, in cassing, no quay. Incha, ampy. It's more, do catching, cassing.
My advice for Jamestown girls, study hard. It doesn't matter whether you are a girl. You can become somebody in future.
My advice for the young children, learn hard so that when the spelling bee comes, you can join them and you will be on the television.
We asked them how they will feel about joining the next edition of the spelling bee. And this was their response.
Ginger!
It was so refreshing listening to these former spellers recounting their memories.
Papa is one of the 5 highest performing spellers who will be spelling down in the national finals on February 6. We visited him to have a chat.
I am Papa Tramati Ansumbeni. I attend the University of Ghana Basic School, Legon. I am in JHS1. I love to read.
Princessa is another of our best performing finalists in the Spelling Bee 2021. We visited her at home and she talks to us about her journey and preparations for the national finals.
I'm Princessa Boateng. I schooled at Springforth Community School International at East Legon, Adjungano. I'm 13 years old. 13. I've been in Springforth for 10 years. I'm in grade 8, year 8, stages 2.
When I read, I know.
You need to spell denigratory.
When I read, I
know. Abomination.
When I
philosophy.
Read, I know.
Sani.
Into
mariculture. Z fires.
When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When
and these are the words of 2008 between 16 spelling bee.
I'm indomitable. Cause I read. I'm indomitable. I'm a spelling bee. I'm indomitable, I know not defeat. When I fail, I will try till I win. Be young, be smart, be an architect of words. Build them all together, right? Read, write, read, often read anytime you can. Be a word, Mayweather, job. You need to learn, burn the midnight candle. So when it hits you with words, you don't fumble. You wanna be a spelling bee, then commit to memory. More vocabulary, be a walking dictionary. Let's try one word, hekama. I'm sure you might think it starts with H, but it starts with J. So J-I-C-A-M-A. So you see, book is bait. I'm indomitable, cuss a read. I'm indomitable, I'm a spelling bee. I'm
indomitable. I know not defeat when I fail. I will try till I win. To be a wordsmith, have them on your fingertips, so you got to think on your feet. It's the gathering of champions. The ambience has come, the whole place is seated. You're called to the stand. I'm so heavy, your mind patient, heart racing, and the room is gazing. Please spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Oh man, did you get it right? When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When I read, I sow. Ain't tomorrow tomorrow. When I read, I know. When I read, I grow. When I read, I sow. Ain't tomorrow tomorrow.
The Spelling Bee is brought to you by Indomie and supported by DSTV, Otunfuose Tutu II Charity Foundation, U.S. Embassy Accra, Ashesi University, Goyle, Kenya Airways, Rufus Green Parks, Frankie's Restaurants, City TV, and City FM.
I can feel my legs no more.